protection, the landing boats operate according to the latest invasion tactics. In these pictures, the Marines station of how to force a landing on a stretch of shore to be captured. This is the way the Americans began the African offensive, storming ashore at one place after another. They landed with mechanized equipment, armored power, all-out invasion made with the most formidable forces. Casablanca, dominating port in French Morocco, a number one goal for the offensive. Here, large forces of Vichy French troops were stationed, mostly native soldiers, French trained, and there was some fighting. Morat, the American offensive strikes into the Mediterranean to control that sea. And here are pictures of the French fleet attacked at this naval base. British fire, sinking French warships to keep the Nazis from getting them. This occurred after the fall of France. Now Oran is a goal for the Americans. Algiers is strategic.